There's no denying that they existed. There was this insular gigantism that took place within this group of chimpanzees. There was heightened aggression, but it wasn't a new species. It wasn't a distinct species. It was sexual or rather natural selection that led to these animals being different and isolated and turning into larger, more aggressive chimpanzees.